We are in the Ivory Coast, Côte d'Ivoire. I'm here with Ruth, the Afrosoul Messenger. What is your message today? What is the song about?
The message today is about not always having to rush to reach what you want.
Yes. Okay, so just take it slow.
Exactly.
One foot in front of the other.
Yeah, take it at your own pace.
Oh, cool. Yeah. So the lines, kere kete ba, sera koson nyosi.
Yes.
What does that mean? What's that translate?
Kere kete ba is a turtle.
A turtle? Just,
yeah, a turtle. And sera koson is the snail.
Okay.
And nyosi is the chameleon.
Right.
So they all have something in common. They're very slow.
Right.
But it happens that they find themselves in trouble altogether, and they still manage to come out of trouble. So to get out of trouble, so it means that you don't have to hurry up always or to rush to get yourself out of trouble or even to succeed.
Right. You just have to keep pressing on.
Exactly.
In the right direction.
Exactly. And out of your own pace.
I like that. Nice. All right.
It's a Malankese. And Malanke is from the northwest of Ivory Coast.
Okay.
So yeah, that's what this means, Malanke.
Cool. Oh, well, thank you so much for having us.
Pleasure.
I say thank you in this language.
Here you can say iniche.
Iniche?
Yes, iniche.
Okay, cool. Well, iniche, iniche, everyone.
Iniche.
Okay, cool. Should we try it? Let's do it.
Yes? Mm-hmm. Kere kete ba. 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 Sera ko sonyozi. Kere kete ba. Sera ko sonyozi.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Energy.
Yeah.
Cool. Awesome. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
You sound amazing.
Yeah.
Lush.
Beautiful.
Right, should we get over this thing?
Yeah.